everyone thought Cinnamon wasn't real because of that, and then now Cinnamon has a credit on Tribe Nine.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, we had Cinnamon do some of the some of the cat effects.